Good, you're looking handsome.
Handsome? Me? Okay, fine, thank you so much.
मतलब लगे गुंडा परिका। I prefer clean shirt.
Clean shirt.
और cute लगते हैं।
Cute लगते हैं।
Handsome भी लगते हैं।
Handsome भी लगते हैं।
और अच्छे लगते हैं, nice.
Hi everyone. First of all, a brand namaskar to all my viewers. Before you watch this video, I would like to say you that please subscribe and watch this video because today I am going to cross all my limits to achieve my dream. And what is my dream? I am going to say it at the end of this video. It's the month of November and today I am here to ask all the people that whether they like man with beard or skinless chicken. Do you like man with beard or clean shirt?
Clean shirt.
Clean shirt. You?
Clean shirt.
Clean shirt.
Clean shirt.
Man with beard.
Man with beard. Okay, as you answered, you like man with beard. Can you say why?
Because, yes, they look good with beard.
And as you said, why?
Big handsome.
Handsome. Me? Okay, fine. Thank you so much. Okay, do you like man with beard or clean shirt?
It's about the look. So sometimes the men, look with beard they're good, but sometimes they don't look good. But I prefer clean shirt.
Clean shirt. Man with beard or clean shirt. आपको कौन पसंद है?
Beard वाला. Beard वाला पसंद है.
आप?
Beard वाला.
Beard.
Clean.
Okay, everyone like beard.
जी.
Same.
Yes, beard में अच्छे लगते हैं boys.
Can you say why?
Beard में अच्छे लगते हैं. इसलिए.
Okay, this is the first reason. और दो reason कुछ बता सकते हैं जैसे कि beard में क्यों अच्छा लगता है?
और cute लगते हैं.
Cute लगते हैं.
Handsome भी लगते हैं.
Handsome भी लगते हैं.
और अच्छे लगते हैं, nice.
Do girls like man with beard or clean shave?
Clean shave.
Clean shave कोई चो कौन भाई कोई परिवार की?
बहुत लगाने clean shave रे बस.
खाली clean shave.
माने clean shave रे बहुत handsome लगाने थी. मतलब लगे से यार. Beard रे मतलब लगे गुंडा परिका.
Okay, the second question is, I will give you some situations, okay? And you have to answer in which look the man will be good. The options are, one is beard, another is clean shirt, okay? And the first situation is, when a person plays cricket, in which look he will good? Cricket, do you watch? You watch cricket? Okay, cricketer, any?
Man with beard.
Beard.
If cricketer, then it's clean shape.
Clean shirt. Cricketer?
Cricketer, beard.
Beard. A cricketer.
Clean shirt.
Okay. And the second situation is, if you are going for a first date.
I don't like this.
Your first date.
Clean shirt.
Then your first date.
Beard.
Beard. Okay. If a person wearing formal, in which look he will good?
I think both. Huh? I think both.
Both. Okay. Thank you.
And in clean shirt.
Clean shirt.
Beard.
Informals.
Informals with beard.
With beard. Formals.
Formals में अच्छे लगते हैं.
कौन? Beard.
नहीं non beard वाले.
Clean shirt.
अच्छा
clean. Same.
Married man.
Married man clean shirt.
Clean shirt. And in a married person.
Clean shirt.
Married man.
Same clean shirt. सबू clean shirt. अच्छे लगते क्या नहीं सबू clean shirt मतलब अलग लगते.
And if you get a chance to convince a beard man, so what are the things you will say say him to please save your look?
I will tell him that this is you have tried this look many times, so this looks good as well. But you should try a clean shape because that will look more cute.
I don't think you will get convinced with this statement.
I know, but I will try.
Okay, so, okay, and the last question, out of 10, how much rating will you give to my beard?
8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8. 8 It's
out of 10.
It's 8.
Only 8?
Yes.
Okay, fine. Would you like to rate my beer? How much will you give out of 10?
7.
Only 7?
9.
9? Bale, 7 koi chole bore
niche. No, still 9.
Okay, 1 kom pe kati chakoi do.
See?
Okay, at last, mo beer ko kete rating dobo?
Out of 10? Sorry, but 1. Okay.
1? Okay. Okay, thank you. And this is my YouTube channel. You can search in YouTube. That is Branded Sai. Branded Sai. Okay, fine. Thank you so much. Okay. Thank you. And thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you. So at last, thanks for watching this video. And you, if you like this video, then please like it, comment it, and even share it with all the beard lover person and even the skinless chickens. And at last, I would like to thank one of the popular guy of our Calicut College, that is Mukesh, and his friend Raja for making possible to make this video. And thank you again. And at last but not the least, as I said about my dream is to achieve a million views, subscribers, everything. And this could be only possible just with your wholesome support. And I know you people definitely gonna support this. Thank you. And stay tuned to Jaipur's Branded Sai. And please subscribe this channel. Please, 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 please. And these are the people. Thank you, Mukesh, and thank you, Raja. Thank you. Bye.
Ta-da.